Today, with the release of Fortnite Chapter 3's first official update, we got Tilted Towers added back into the game. And in just a second, I'll be showing you guys how this is effectively the exact Tilted Towers that we had back on the Chapter 1 map. Now, for those who do not know, Tilted Towers is basically dead center of the map. And what's actually really cool and what a lot of people don't know is that this lake here is actually named Loot Lake. So, Tilted Towers is technically right below Loot Lake, just like it used to be on the Chapter 1 map. It's just a little bit of a fun fact that Epic threw in to add up the spice level and make it even more like Chapter 1. But this place is so laggy when you're going to it. What is this? There is legitimately, I think, the entire lobby dropping here. There are so many people. Tilted Towers is going to be absolutely mobbed for the first, like, week that it's been out. Now, this new POI, or technically old POI, it, like I said, is just Tilted Towers, but updated a bit. Now, as you guys can see, a lot of these guns are updated, a lot of them are buffed, some of them are nerfed, and I'll be going over all of that in a separate video. But for now, this is the new Tilted Towers, and it is pretty stacked and loaded, just like it was back on the Chapter 1 map. Am I getting pushed? Oh my goodness, it is crazy how cool this place is. So guys, if you want to check this out on your map, just drop down here over to Tilted Towers, and this is just the OG spot, guys. Have some fun exploring it, have some nostalgia. Hope you guys have an amazing first day of Tilted being back, and I will see you guys in the next one.